Music is my life, and 14 months ago, I enrolled into the Los Angeles Film and Recording School, studying music production and music business to get a four-year degree. And though COVID interrupted all our plans, I've still been able to maintain a 3.7 GPA. So yeah, I was able to get over the Zoom calls and the remote learning, but school tuition is quite steep, and financially, it's been a challenge to keep up with school tuition. All donations are appreciated. Thanks for watching this video. It's your boy Word. Thanks to all my subscribers, viewers, and followers. Did it before and I do it again. Yo, what's poppin'? It's your boy Word back on What's Word channel. Back at the game, about to jump into another hookah. Bang! Know what time it is, man. It's your boy Word back at it again, about to jump into a new reaction. Today we jumping into the trailer or the teaser or the Buzz Lightyear 2022 movie, which I'm stoked for. I'm a huge fan of the Toy Story franchise, the movie series. I've seen all of them. But Buzz Lightyear has always been my favorite. I like Woody too, but Buzz Lightyear has always been my favorite, man. I had his toys growing up as a kid. And like I said, man, I'm a huge fan of the whole movie series. I think it's been pretty dope how they've been seaming all the movies together, the sequels. I'm interested to see what kind of storyline they make for Buzz Lightyear. And I'm stoked, man. You know, I think it's going to bring back everybody that was definitely from that 90s era. All the kids, even now, may be able to rock with it. And yeah, man, let's get into this teaser because I'm stoked for it. Let's go. They giving this boy a whole storyline. That boy going to the sun? They got my boy a whole man in here. There go the infamous suit, baby. Lightyear.
To infinity.
And beyond. Summer 22. All right. Yeah, man. There you have it, man. That definitely was a teaser. Real quick. It was under like 2 minutes, I want to say. But enough to see what's going on as far as like how they kind of making him. As of right now, doesn't look like they tying too much of the Toy Story story in there. But I'm interested, man, because it looked like they really is creating a whole kind of like storyline for Buzz Lightyear. And I like that they kind of played off the words too, calling it Lightyear. You know what I mean? That's almost like a given. Why not? But yeah, man, I'm excited for this, yo. You know what I mean? Because I've always kind of wondered or was curious, you know, would they give anybody else kind of their own spinoffs off the whole Toy Story story and movie series? Because Buzz Lightyear is the one I definitely would have had in line, first in line with that. You know what I mean? So, yeah, I'm interested. I'm going to come back when they drop the full extended, the extendo clip of the trailer. And hopefully we get more of the story and see more what this is about. Looks like it's coming out in summer 22. That's not too far along. That's pretty much going to come like No Time from Here to There. So, yeah, I'll be in the theaters, and I'll be looking out for that next trailer as well, you know what I mean? I know it's a whole lot of Toy Story fans, Buzz Lightyear fans out there, so y'all get in the comments. Let me know what y'all think of the teaser, and let me know some of y'all fan theories, all of the fandom that surrounds these series and movies. I'm a huge fan of that. And if y'all got any more insight that I don't know about, like any articles or links like that that can give me a little bit more about what this movie be about, send them my way, you know what I mean? Drop them in the comments and let me know. I'll definitely respond. But, yeah, hit that like button and hit that subscribe button. We just hit 3K on the road to 5K is next. You know what time it is, man. It's your boy, Word. Thanks for watching. Yee-yee! Music is my life. And 14 months ago, I enrolled into the Los Angeles Film and Recording School, studying music production and music business to get a four-year degree. And though COVID interrupted all our plans, I've still been able to maintain a 3.7 GPA. So yeah, I was able to get over the Zoom calls and the remote learning, but school tuition is quite steep, and financially it's been a challenge to keep up with school tuition. All donations are appreciated. Thanks for watching this video. It's your boy Word. Thanks to all my subscribers, viewers, and followers. Hit it before and I do it again.